Olivia Palmer has been dead. New Zealand Olivia Cycling Palmer dead. A piece of heartbreaking news is coming into the headlines that an Olympian cyclist Olivia Palmer passed away today. Her sudden death has come out as a big shock for everyone, especially to his family and the cycling community. She was one of the most popular and well-known racing cyclists who had represented New Zealand at the 2016 Rio Olympics. She had earned popularity and fame for her performance in the Olympics. Olivia was a young rising athlete who left the world so soon. After getting the news of her demise, his loved ones and friends are in grief after her sudden and untimely death. Friends, may her soul rest in peace. For more updates, subscribe our channel, Vibe TV Official.